Hey, over here. You don't want to miss a chance for me. Did you see it, Kirsten?
I did. We're so lucky to have her attend the briefing.
Hey, over here. You don't want to miss a chance for glory. Hail, hero! Are you here to take part in this year's great hunt?
Of course I am. Just tell me what needs to be done and stand clear.
Hunt down the wildest animals you can find and take trophies from your kills. Present only the finest to Ido the Tanner to prove your worth. Whoever has the best trophy and whose bravery is the greatest will be invited to join the Great Hunt. Newt Whitebear has said this season's event will be one of the most dangerous, so be ready. I've even heard the renowned Erstigalkin might attend.
I look forward to impressing them both, after I've earned my place in the hunt.
Watch where you're planting those big feet. You almost stepped in my trap.
Let's get dirty. The first hit is mine.
Bartender, more ale! Better ale! Hurry up, Ido. I want to get to the moot before Kettle Keg Dreamer drinks all the ale.
Hail, Hunter. I'm the local leather worker. Ido's the name. Show me your kills, and I'll make them into trophies you'll be proud to show at the moot. Pricking, singing, and boasting. I love a good old-fashioned moot. Others save their parties for holidays, but I... Hey, Newt, look at this impressive trophy. Worthy of the great hunt, I'd say.
Indeed. You are skilled enough to defeat your prey, and wise enough to revere their spirits. You are worthy to join in this year's great hunt. By my own hand, I've brought the mighty worm Isormir. He waits above. The great heirs to...
What a hunt! I heard about your victory. Very impressive.
I am awesome. Nothing can bring me down. Nothing can bring me down.
You won't last out there. Practice with easier prey first.
New land! New land! Ugh!
You won't last out there. Practice with easier prey first.
Visit more often.
Huh?